Dude, you hit him in the head.
No, I didn't.
No, you
didn't.
No, you clipped
him. Yeah, you clipped him. I don't think
you like
so.
You smacked Kylon in the back of the head. Good at that, Mason. Dude, I suck at hula hooping, but you are great at that. 85 junior and intermediate lining up right now. Luke is on the line. This is the first time I pulled out the camera, first filming we've done it all today, because he had a flat tire in practice. Worried about that. He's moto number 3. We got to get going. Let's go, Luke.
All right, Luke, make me proud. Not disappointed.
Mm-hmm.
Over here in the shade because there's not a single cloud in the sky today, which is not good because when the sun starts to set in about an hour or two, it's going to be blinding for the kids on the track. But for right now, we got Mason up next, junior and intermediate. Hold on, let me check this out. I think there's 5 intermediate riders and 9 total junior riders. Mason got second last week, which was a PR, a personal best for him. I don't know if he's going to be able to repeat that or not, but let's see what he's got.
You can't ignore.
Yeah, I saw you look like you went down. Good job, man. That wasn't a good start either. You had to pass pretty much everybody.
Yeah.
All right, you'll get them in the next moto, all right?
Yeah.
One chance to ever pass Kylon and you blew it.
I didn't even realize the flag was out until like right up here. Look.
Oh!
Dude, you hit him in the head.
No, I didn't.
No, you
didn't.
You clipped
yeah,
it.
Yeah, you clipped it. I don't know.
You
think
like
so.
You smacked Kylon in the back of the head.
Yeah, I should be asking Kylon if he's okay.
Yeah. I asked if he's okay and he said yeah.
And bang, boom.
Oh,
and ended.
I couldn't see him until last second. Yeah.
How's your helmet? It looks like Luke smacked the back of your. Is that it?
Did I hit your helmet or did I like? Yeah, I hit my helmet.
Glad you're okay, man.
Yeah.
Luke, say you're sorry.
Sorry, man.
To watch the next motos, click right here.